The man accidentally caught the fish on Saturday. It measures about 3.3 meters long and weighs more than 300 kilograms. Experts said the fish is the largest Chinese sturgeon to be found in the Yangtze in 2 decades. The pregnant fish was severely injured and has been sent to a Chinese sturgeon research center in central China's Hubei province for medical care.
There are 2 old wounds and several new ones in the fish's body. There is even a big hole in one of the gills. Some internal injuries may have been caused by bumping into the boat.
The fish is receiving a medicine and vitamin regimen, with professional divers helping the fish to swim. The expert said it is highly likely that the fish will survive.
Chinese sturgeon are capable of self-healing. They can easily recover from trauma. The fish will take care of its internal injuries. Our job is to prevent inflammation.
The experts plan to keep the fish at the center after it recovers and ensure that it reproduces properly.
We won't return it to the Yangtze River. The living conditions there are poor. There are too many vessels that could run into and injure the fish.